Dear friends and colleagues, since its start in 2015, Belgium has been a proud member of this ADIS Tax Initiative. Today, I am very pleased to reconfirm Belgium's commitment to this unique and important forum. It is Belgium's policy to strengthen domestic resources mobilization in our partner countries. This policy aligns perfectly with this new declaration. Solidarity is key. Without it, we cannot overcome the many challenges brought about by this crisis. Without it, we cannot aspire for a just, fair and sustainable future. And I want to be clear. I am an advocate of solidarity, not of charity. We need structural solutions. We have to enable countries to invest in the future of their citizens. Structural solutions to invest in health, education and social protection. Also, we need to ensure our joint recovery from this crisis is a sustainable one. And most of all, we need to focus on those that have been left behind. Taxation is not a burden. It is the cornerstone of our social contract. It is much more efficient to jointly invest in basic services and to have the strongest carry a heavier burden. That's why countries need fair and progressive tax systems and efficient tax administration. These generate domestic resources for essential basic services. These resources are invested in the future of citizens. But to make both taxation and public investments fair, these citizens and civil societies need to be part of the conversation. Belgium is very committed to the ITA targets. Belgium will be working with all its partners to strengthen tax capacity and the voice of citizens in these discussions. Belgium also decided to renounce certain tax benefits granted to our implementation partners in partner countries. And let me finish by thanking all of you who have been working very hard to make this ADIS tax initiative what it is today. It is a unique space, a space where all partners involved can work together for fair tax systems, systems that deliver for those left behind. Systems at the service of the people. Stay well, stay safe.